I sometimes find myself imagining a time before my trip, before my mind was weighed down by terrible thoughts. Are all memories valuable, or are some best forgotten? The hotel meant something to my father, and I wanted to know why he'd never mentioned it. It held some secret, I knew that, but nothing could have prepared me for the things I found. I suppose the mind learns to cope with bad memories, but that can take a long, long time.